Hunting is prohibited, and there is no poaching. As for the residents of the valley, they have gone on as their forefathers have done for centuries, tending to their livestock and farming. And as this farmer explains, he has never seen anyone harm the cranes. According to him, the young and the fully grown cranes can be easily distinguished. The young cranes have brownish bodies, while the adults are white. The other prominent feature of the male crane is its eyes, which this farmer likens to beads of coral.